Question. Consider a market for Lux soap bars. Which of the following will not cause a movement along the demand curve? Note that movement along the demand curve will happen when the price is changing of that product. So if the Lux price fall, it's a movement. Okay. If Lux price increase, it's a movement. Okay. If there is an overall price increase in the soap industry, that is also a movement, because Lux is a part of that, so that is also movement. But if there is a price in the increase in the Lifebuoy, so if the price is of Lifebuoy is increasing, what will happen is quantity of Lifebuoy will decrease. This will result in perhaps a higher consumption of Lux bar, assuming that people are saying that these are a substitute. Lux and Lifebuoy are substitute. So we'll see that Lifebuoy it is decreasing, for Lux it is increasing. So it is an increase, so it's a right shift and not a movement. So this will be your shift and not a movement. So this will be your answer. Let's see the